cry as this Stone Cold Steve Austin has not left the ring. And Batista has not shown his face. Austin calling out Batista.
Uh-oh.
Maybe I spoke too soon. Austin said before, during, or after the match, he's letting come to the ring. He'll consider it a match of provocation. And here comes the 6'5", 320-pound animal, the carnivore known as Batista. He's walking with a purpose. Back down backstage, and I don't think he's gonna back down out here. Yeah, I found this elegant performance, and here goes the park. Don't pull Batista, and Batista knocking down Austin.
I was afraid of that.
Batista.
You don't want to drink beer with Stone Cold?
Oh.
Uh-oh.
No.
You know what it means if you don't drink beer with Stone Cold Steve Austin, right? Yeah, Austin, I know what it means. So you gonna drink beer with me or not? First of all, there's something you can do for me. Next week, Raw, Monday night, Goldberg, Batista.
What? Come on.
Then, and only then, you got your drinking partner.
You gotta be kidding me.
Well, then put your drinking shoes on. Next week, Goldberg, Batista, in this ring, Monday Night Raw. Let's drink some damn beer.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God is right. How can Goldberg do it, JR? I don't know if he's got more guts and brains than balls and bleachers. That'll be on fire. Goldberg, Batista. War King! I still can't believe it, but they're drinking to it! It's gonna happen next Monday night on Monday Night Raw Live! The Hellraise tonight! And by God, count on it! There'll be some Hellraise next Monday night! Goldberg, Batista, Boston, and Explosion!